So we got new kids now. We gotta lead by example, because you guys are all grown. You guys are all big. You got hairs on your balls.
We made it.
We gotta go upstairs now.
Met you on the Saturday, so knew it was something as soon as you spoke it out.
I wanted to get the second version of that when it comes out, but the game starts literally next week and I wanna have a camera at that time. We came and we're gonna decide on going on this one. It's gonna break the bank account way too much. But I think it's this one.
So the total will be $651.11.
$2,651.
Do we even have enough for $2,651?
How much do we got here? We got like 700 here. Plus my card, hopefully it doesn't decline. Pray fingers is locked, sir.
Across, but you got something that make all them good intentions get lost. I try to keep them together. Never
still
felt
up.
It.
We still up.
They said bring an ID, but I'm on it.
I would rather hold your hand and have a cool handshake. But whatever, we still could be friends. It could still be chance. I'm a boy.
I don't understand how, like, my stomach dropped.
Look what we got.
I got a question.
You wanna be an MC?
Ask yourself. Ask yourself. Ask yourself.
Finally got Sony A7II.
Ask yourself. Ask yourself.
You wanna be an MC?
Ask yourself. Ask yourself. Ask yourself.
You wanna be an MC?
Yo, ask yourself.
Okay. I got no other source of lighting. But that background looked really cool when I was upstairs, and I thought, why not come and record a little something? But I gotta hold this phone like this. But I just came up here. I usually come up here and I edit, plan out ideas. I talk with my friends to figure out what we're gonna do, what we're gonna do stuff. And the way that my tripod looks set up, it's for my phone, but I kind of made it work. It's suffering right now. It falls down. There goes 2K down the drain. But yeah, I just wanted to say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Because I always planned on making videos some type of way. I always planned on filming myself around, especially in the gym. I never really had that confidence. I never really had that momentum of doing it until recently when I picked up my mom's old ass camera. And then I started just filming. I started just playing around with it, and I realized little by little what exactly it is that I wanted. And then I come back up here. I did this in June, so it'd be July, around 3-ish months later. And now I have a full camera. I never really thought I would have a camera. One with the little mic on top too. And it's a blessing for me because I honestly really didn't see myself doing this at all. 3 months ago, I wouldn't have the confidence to do this. I wouldn't have the momentum. I wouldn't have the support either. And I thank every single one of you guys who like it, who share it, who subscribe, who text me about it, who comment about it. It's all cool. And I genuinely appreciate it. And I appreciate my cousin Chachi's, this grumpy ass man, because if it wasn't for him, I'd be $600 short. But thankfully, because of him, I was able to get this camera. And I promise him, and I promise you guys, that we're gonna make some gym content. We're gonna film, we're gonna be consistent with this. only reason we was consistent was because the only reason we wasn't consistent was because we went to Ecuador. And I promise we're gonna try our best to film the soccer season, get different clips, get different ways to show it to you guys, and then we're gonna transition it with gym videos. But either way, thank you guys for supporting, thank you guys for showing love. It means a lot to me. And hopefully, my goal is by the end of senior year, which is around June-ish, that I'll be able to have 5,000 subscribers on YouTube. So hopefully it turns out nicely. Hopefully it works out nice. Put it all in the hands of God. So yeah, thank you guys for showing my love. I appreciate your support. I love you guys. It means a lot to me. And I'll put my hat forward now. And well, yeah, hopefully we'll see where this journey takes us. Next video, hopefully we're already playing. And fingers locked, I got this one lens that I also want. Not need, but I want. I got addicted to this. But yeah, thank you for watching the videos. I appreciate it. One more thing, I need a cameraman. So if you want to be a cameraman and you're available like certain days throughout the week, please text me, please contact me, because I actually need one. And I need one by like next week, the 14th, because I'm pretty sure that's when we start our games. But yeah, all right, have a good rest of your week. If you... All right, so basically what you're about to see next is a little clip that I got during school when after tryouts, we went to go see the list of who made it and who not. And that's our reaction. And I'll catch you guys at the end again, because I'm about to do something else. We're going to look back at this when we have kids. Oh, cover the list.
Better than you.
Who the fuck is Brian Coast? Because I fucking know about him.
I got the worst.
No way the FAFO made it.
No way.
Bias?
Christopher?
The man to meet
the
legend.
The man to meet the
legend.
Gary.
Gary
is on you.
Kevin
Villar. Our lizard made it.
No
defense.
The huge.
I think after
softball.
This, it's just a bunch of
sophomores.
Oh yeah, after that one, yeah, he definitely got
desperate.
Alright, so knowing that this is like a fitness channel type thing that we want to make, it wouldn't be a Vic Lips video. We didn't include some fitness content in this video. And well, honestly, me and my cousin, the dude you see right here, we haven't been going to the gym. Well, we haven't gone to the gym, but we haven't been recording anything at all recently. Hopefully we can change that this Sunday or something to get new content. But the clip you're seeing right now, the clips you're gonna see are clips that we have that we recorded when we got our mics the first time, but we didn't know how to use them properly. So this is like what we got as a result. And I thought it would be a cool idea to just explain to you guys what we do for our chest day and just tips. So here you see that we're doing a pec deck fly. Well, we changed it up at that time and we put that before any other exercise for chest. And basically what you would do is just hold on to the handles straight out, and then as you come in closer to your chest, you put your elbows more bent and you squeeze that chest. And then I have my cousin here helping me get more reps than I probably wouldn't have gone in alone. And then here you see us doing an incline press machine. We like to do it on a Smith machine more, at least I like to do it on a Smith machine more, because I feel like I could push more weight and yeah, have good form. And the tip I would have for this would be to not bend your back as much. I know when you push from the floor when you're doing chest, you tend to like raise your ass and then you tend to raise your back as well, but try not to raise your back. Keep your hands at a good shoulder width. And when you're pushing, always try to squeeze. When you're at the top, try to squeeze as much as you can and come down slowly. I know I'm not showing the best example of that, but the best tip I could give is to come down slowly and then push up as fast as you can. Come down slowly and push up as fast as you can. When you come down, just imagine like your muscles tearing apart, ripping apart. Just imagine this. Just try to get a nice stretch and blast up. That's the best that we can get. And we usually like to go for, on this machine specifically, I like to go for 8 to 10 reps. But like, if I get to 10, I want to be struggling about 10. Because struggling is where I see the most progress, and where you guys will more than likely see the progress. Well, I'm sorry, it's 4:22 a.m. I got a trip at 6:30. I have to be at school at 6:30. I haven't slept at all. I went to the gym today as well. I'm tired, my eyes are hurting, but I wanted to finish this video for you guys. And then here's just a little clip. I don't know why I didn't pop out with this, but here's a little clip of us benching after the back deck fly before the split machine. And it's just Chachi's benching two plates. To boost his ego up a little bit, I could say that he benched two plates in that water. Okay, my time is up. Let me know what you guys thought about the video. Comment, subscribe, share, and I'll catch you next one. I'm about to sleep for a bit, even though I gotta wake up in an hour. I'm just trying to tell you how I feel. I think I'll turn it out the line. Too much money, turn down, deal. Too much money, turn down, deal. We ride Broncos, right through the hill. We ride Broncos. And by the way, if you're not subscribed to Vic Lifts, you get sucked by